Amazing. I think as so you and I are both coaches, and what we know is that often when people come with a problem to solve, it's like the thing behind the thing behind the thing, which is why what you often end up with is like, losing weight or feeling better in your own skin might be the goal, but it's like actually it's other roadblocks that really you need to do the work on to get someone ready. And the eating, moving more, eating less thing is like the actions, but sometimes it's all it's the inner work that you need to do to be ready to do the actions, isn't it?
Absolutely. And you know what? Sometimes it's about feeling comfortable in yourself, being more self-assured and confident in yourself. And we often look at things like more money or a status or weight loss or a perfect partner, whatever it is, there's things as that'll give me that. Sometimes that's part of the solution, perhaps, but actually you can find a lot of inner peace by doing some of that other work, and you don't actually have to necessarily lose the weight. Obviously there's health sides that you might want to consider, et cetera. But for me, it's not about, well, if somebody comes to me, it's not about, right, you need to. It's about what do they want, meet them where they're at, and what are they after? What are they really after? As you said, what's the problem behind the issue behind the issue behind the issue? The deeper
Absolutely.
stuff.